We're here in Baja California, Mexico, where we planted in January 2016 10 grow boxes, plant cocoons, with 5 mezquites and 5 cypress, Mezquites aprosopis. We only gave water while we were planting, for the rest they never got any maintenance. And look how extremely hot it was here this year. It's now September 2017, and only a month ago the whole area was burning. We were very lucky to find that our trees have not died. So with this video we demonstrate that no matter how hot, you can always plant with a growbox plant cocoon. This is aprosopis. This is a cypress. The trees have been planted with a length of about 25 to 30 centimeters. Most of them are now almost 1 meter. And they look very healthy. Although you can see that the fire came up to 2 meters of our trees. And of course there was some damage, because it was so hot, some trees even burned. Here is the cypress that suffered. On one side it's burnt, but the other side is still green. It's incredible how resistant the trees get if you don't give water artificially, but they have to find it themselves, which is the basic thing of the Groesis technology when we plant trees. After the planting, one of the trees was attacked by a gopher. This is an animal that lives below the ground, below the soil, and it eats the roots. We just left the tree in order to demonstrate what happens if that happens, and also to give more credibility to our video. This is again a mesquite. It's almost more than 1 meter. Another mesquite. And at last, we have a beautiful cypress. The cypress really was very close to the fire. And it's amazing that they were so strong that they didn't suffer. The box is still in good shape. And of course when it rains, it even still catches rain. Look what happens if the tree is healthy and survives with a good root system. This is the result of using the growbox plant cocoon. It is now for sale, and I hope that you are happy using it if you want to avoid using drip irrigation. Thank you very much. This is Peter Hof from Baja California, Mexico.